We've been under threat of fracking in Lancashire. It happened once, it hasn't happened again. It kept them at bay, but what we really need is for as many people as possible to join us and stand up against this, because we can stop it.
Frack off! The people got the power.
People got the power.